Humber has received a very significant donation from the Barrett Family Foundation. This donation will enable Humber to realise a dream. And the dream really is to be able to provide an innovative, leading edge opportunity for its students.
Polytanners is a very unique company. We make rigid plastic packaging for products like yogurts and cream cheese and cottage cheese and those sorts of things. We produce roughly 3.5 billion of these cups and lids every year. I have an incredible passion for polytanners. People who work at polytanners have an incredible passion. What I noticed is at Humber, the executive team has a passion, and then when I went down on the floor into the classrooms, I could see it was flowing over, the passion that students have for what they're doing at Humber. We took a tour of Humber. It was fantastic. Everybody's engaged. There's lots of excitement. Young people doing kinds of things that they're motivated to do. It was very, very refreshing. The objective we have at the Barrett Family Foundation is to really make a difference, to do something that is unique. It's not a question of just giving money, it's a question of seeing money being spent and used in a very effective way for society.
The donation from the Barrett Family Foundation is structured into two parts. The first is the provision of awards and scholarships for students pursuing technology-related programs. And the second is the initial funding of a Centre of Innovation and Technology.
Within that Centre of Innovation, we will have a demo centre to give students the ability to visualize career opportunities in engineering and technology. Another component of the center is a mobile technology lab. This will give us the ability to go on the road and showcase technology and create interest and excitement in young people to pursue careers in the field of engineering technology.
The benefits of our program and the Humber program and coming together are aligned to other ways to win. This book by Ken Gray is all about going to a college, gaining a skill, and as a result, having a very good long-term professional position in the future.